So what are we doing here today? What's up? What are we doing?
We're celebrating Pride. Yeah. Pride Month. Yeah. Yeah. Melissa Etheridge comes to my window. What's that?
One love.
Yeah, that's true. Yes.
So we wanted to have just someone say something about what this song means to them and what she, Melissa Etheridge, means for them.
Happy Pride, Melissa. I caught you at the Danforth Music Hall last time we were here. We go way back. You were the reason I came out, girl. Times have changed, and we couldn't have done it without you. So big props to you from Choir, Choir, Choir.
Okay,
no, this is great.
Yeah, you sound so good.
Let's do it.